I think it's really important to talk to people around you. I was looking for a job. I'm on like student's visa. I can't find something related to accounting. But then like my friend says, oh, I know this job opportunities in a hotel, like but it's reception, nothing about accounting. Do you want to go and have a try? I was like, all right, even it's not related to accounting, but I mean, all those skills that you need to help people solve the problems, to be like well present yourself, all those skills you still need to later on when looking for a job. So I was like, all right, I take it. And while I was working in that hotel, like I meet someone else and who says, I'm currently doing like accounting training course, and if successful, it may lead you to a position and then don't really require PR or not. And then like that lead me to the second job, and I become like accountant in that company, and it's only a part-time job. So I was like doing a study and also working there as a part-time, and after graduate by using that experience which led me to the next one. So you never know if there is something, like if there is change there, like you may scared of what is in front of you, you may not be aware of like what kind of support you can have or what in front of you, but don't worry, just go and take it. You never know what it will lead you to. Yeah, just to keep your mind open and always be willing to try something new. And if you felt that you need help, just ask. Yeah, look for this kind of help. Especially in university, there is like, I mean, there's people help. I mean, career centers, senior talents, your lecturers, your tutors, your students sitting next to you experience exactly the similar situations. If you just stay in your room and don't go out, how can you get such kind of help? Even though those people are more than happy to help you.